welcome to What We Watch After Dark. My name's Nathan, and this...
I'm Jenny.
And today, we are going to talk about PalmSprings. It is a Matt Barbacano.
Max Barbacow.
Barbacow. Movie. That's who directed it. It stars Andy Samberg, Christy Melton, and J.K. Simmons. Now, this is a time loop movie, mm-hmm. kind of like Groundhog Day.
Yeah, you know, we've seen the premise before.
Yeah, but this spin on it was a lot of fun.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, it's the first time I found Andy funny ever. I mean, I'm being serious. I was like, oh my gosh, I'm laughing.
Right, right.
You know, I think let's go ahead and do the trailer real fast.
Yeah, yeah, that's
And when
fine.
We get back, we'll talk about it.
Yeah.
So, rolling.
It's going to be a beautiful wedding.
Here you are, standing on the precipice of something so much bigger than anyone here. But always remember, you are not alone.
I don't think that we met. I'm Sarah.
Niles.
Hi.
Hi.
It's gonna be a beautiful wedding.
Good day so far? Today, tomorrow, it's all the same.
You! What is going on? Hey, get out of the water!
Guess you followed me. It's one of those infinite time loop situations you might have heard about.
That I might have heard about?
Yeah. The second you fall asleep, it all just goes back to the start.
I drove all the way back home to Austin, and I still woke up here.
One time I smoked a bunch of crystal and made it all the way to Equatorial Guinea. It was a huge waste of time.
Well, then what's the point of living?
We kind of have no choice but to live.
No, I'm gonna get out of this.
Suit yourself. See you tomorrow.
So now what do we do?
You just have to embrace the fact that nothing matters.
Do you sleep with people in here?
Great question. I have, but it takes a lot of work. May I cut in? It's the first dance. And that's a deal breaker?
That didn't work. Let's waste some time.
This is crazy!
You want to dance? You know the officiant? He's got a bag of sweets in his pocket.
You were right. Got him.
I can't keep waking up in here. Everything that we are doing is meaningless.
I hope it's not all meaningless.
At least you have each other. Nothing worse than going through this shit alone.
Stop! There's a bomb in the cake. Don't worry. I used to be a bomb guy. Stand back!
It's gonna be a beautiful wedding.
And we're back. Well, I really like the acting in it.
And it's a Hulu original.
It's a Hulu original, so I bet it's a $4 million original. Mm-hmm. You know.
They sold it for, what, 17 million? Something like that?
What?
17 million.
They sold it for 17 million to Hulu?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Well, they got their money's worth. I don't know. Now, do you think that's something you guys could put in the description, the discussion of this movie compared to the last movie and the movie before that in my catalog that are all, I think, Hulu originals just happen to be?
I don't know.
But anyway, if you want to check that out, it's down below. What did you think of the acting in it?
Yeah, I thought it was good. I thought it was entertaining. You know, it's an hour and a half long, so it's not super long. And, well, yes, I, you know, seen the kind of premise before. I do think they kind of took a different approach to it.
Yeah, like one of the things I was really impressed with is that they actually, and the guy that they have advising her was the advisory to the whole production on string theory and, you know, experimental physics or whatever. Don't worry, baby. I see you kind of smiling like, you can't do that. I know I can't do that. So, you know, whatever the smart people say. The directing was great. I really liked how bright it was.
Because it's the day of a wedding. It's like a destination wedding in Palm Springs. And they just keep waking up every morning.
In their own bedrooms.
In the morning of the wedding. And so just everything that goes on with the preparation to the wedding ceremony, to the afterwards.
Yeah, and she happens, he happens to be just a boyfriend of one of the bridesmaids, and she happens to be the maid of honor.
The sister of the bride.
Yeah.
And just kind of how he goes through, and you see him each day kind of do things a little differently. And
Or just wacky and out of, just like,
it doesn't matter. When I wake up tomorrow, it's all going to be a new day.
But that's another thing I liked about it. The writing in this film was good. The writing in why does it matter? You know, some of us really, I think that it's an art piece towards our life of the monotony of what we do every day. Or the rat race that we have to clock into. I think there are some people that work very well that way. And I think that's what J.K. Simmons' character ultimately was showing us in there. Why mess up your best day? I mean, he had points on why to, but why he would want to continue. But
yeah, it was just this magical cave that
you know,
wander into one time. That's it.
Yeah, and we'll stop with the story part right there. Because, I mean, it really is kind of interesting how she figures it out.
Yeah, you know.
I mean,
and that, you know, because I think that is kind of a thing that they all try to, like, break out, even in other, like, Groundhog Day and stuff like that. So this is kind of an interesting way they try to figure out how to break out.
Right. Well, I mean, by actual science. So, who knew? I think if I was going to rate this film, I would have to go ahead and give it an 8. And, you know, it is R-rated, so it's not for the kiddos. It's mainly language and sex.
But, yeah, I mean, I agree. I would give it an 8 as well.
And suggest people to watch it.
I mean, I thought it was, you know, enjoyable and light. You know, I wasn't looking to watch anything super serious tonight. It definitely doesn't take itself too serious, so.
No, and that was one of the, but it takes, I will say, there is a message there, and it is something that we all think about, you know? So I think I liked, you know, like I said, I liked it and suggest you watch it. But, as you know, we love you. Please like and subscribe.
And thank you so much for watching.
I love you guys, and you always got to remember to get...